vehicle in a car accident can stop at just 1/10 of a second. But if you're not wearing your seatbelt, your body keeps moving until it hits something that makes it stop. At just 30 miles per hour, that's the same thing as jumping off a 3-story building. Imagine if you're driving 60 miles per hour. The question is simple. Do you want a tree, a concrete wall, or your windshield to stop you? Or your seatbelt? The decision is yours.